everybody was kung fu fighting. Those kids were fast as lightning. In fact, it was a little bit frightening, but they fought with expert timing. There were funky Chinamen from funky Chinatown.